How we doing, guys? Welcome back to the channel. I'm Carinian Warrior, and I thought we'd just have a little bit of fun today instead of doing some Let's Plays. We're going to be on Giant's Island FSO9, just for a bit of fun. So let's get cracking. As you can see, we are here at the main farm. So it's going to be fun and games. So we've got a couple of trees to take down first, because what I want to do is I want to put in a little animal pen. It's not going to be much, but it's going to be a start. So what we're going to need is, we're going to keep the equipment that we've got here to start off with. So let's see what needs doing and what doesn't need doing. So we've only got field 22 as it stands. So we're going to need some land. So I do have seasonal growth turned on, and I do have crop destruction turned on as well. And we've got a little bit of areas to get done. So we need a grass field as well. So we're going to need to find somewhere that's got grass already planted. There isn't anywhere, but we can soon sort that out. I did a map tour on this a little while ago as well, guys, so it's all well and good. But let's hop in to the harvester. And let's go and get the field that we need done first. Sorted. So we've got a nice little bit of grass area that around here that we can start cutting. We've got a buy. Thinking about doing some baby bales. I normally like doing the bigger ones, but do some baby ones, I think. Get rid of that tree as well, he's going to be in the way. Thank you. And just to let you know as well, guys, there was a lot of mods that was actually released today. It was like over 50 odd. So today was a big day for a mod drop. Some of them were updates. Some of them for PC and Mac. Some were all platforms. But also, guys, for Xbox users, if you have Game Pass, FS22 is now available in the Game Pass to purchase at a discounted rate. So if you've been holding on and holding on and wanting to get FS22, you might be able to pick it up in Game Pass for a cheaper price. Don't forget, you've also got the Year 1 Season Pass in there as well, guys, which gives you access to extra DLCs and extra equipment, or you can just purchase those for whatever you feel like you want. The next new DLC in the Season Pass that is coming out soon is going to be the Kubota pack to give you extra equipment like tractors and other little bits and pieces. There is going to be another free DLC soon as well, but that apparently will require the new 1.5 game update. So as of yet, there is no release date for the new patch 1.5 update. Giants haven't said when they're going to be releasing it on their website. Get this row done and then we'll get the harvester emptied, I think. Leave that there. Turn the engine off. Just run down. Could do with the exercise. I'm thinking, we got all this free grass around here, but we can't do anything with it because we don't own the land.